There we are in there. I don't want to go to prison.
Well, too bad. You been a bad boy.
No! No, I'm begging, Buzz. Don't take me to prison.
Nope. Here we are.
No!
Ain't no turning back now. Close
the gates. No, don't close the gate. Let me in the gate.
Oh, hey, there's me.
It looks like you too.
What's that supposed to mean? Nothing like that. That dude's old. Here's our home, Dustin.
This is not my home.
Yep. It's our home for the next 14 years. Oh, there's you.
There's me. I don't want to. Hey, you know what? I'm going to do something. Hey, you want a piece of me? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna jog.
Oh, you're
right there. Hey, let me out of here.
Press square. Move your asses. Oh, I see you. I see you. Hey.
Let me out. I know you see me down there.
I ain't going inside. Fuck off.
I said, let me out!
Alright.
Hey, are you okay? What do you want? Stay strong. You think I'm weak?
Oh, well, fuck you then.
Oh, there's a fight going on.
I fuck people up. I fuck them up real good. Got that?
Yeah, I'm sure you do. Good luck.
Fuck you, dude.
I'm going through. I'm meeting you.
Oh my god, man. This place is bad. It's really, really bad. I don't know.
Well, you can't be like that, bro. You gotta be strong.
I'm being strong. I'm showing a piece of me. Hey, who are you? What are you looking at?
Shit, dude. That fight out there, it was brutal. I could hear bones crash.
Prison life, man.
Yes, you're right, but we'll fight in here every damn day. It's way too crazy in this joint.
You're up. Get in there.
You're not on a vacation. This is a fucking prison.
Look, dude, I don't want any trouble. Just leave me alone.
Relax. I'm just trying to toughen you up.
Oh, man. I'm not the tough type.
No shit.
Signing some paperwork. I didn't think there was going to be a test in prison.
Hey, how you doing, officer?
Arms up. Stand still. You're clear.
Oh, hey, I see you. I see you up there.
See me where?
Go to the left and then look left. Go towards like that door and then look left.
Oh, there you are.
Shimmy,
how you
shimmy,
doing
shimmy,
out there? Yeah.
I'm having a seizure. We're in cell block B.
Get undressed.
Undress? I don't want to undress. it's probably not going to show anything.
Yes, that's right, guard. Let me through. I'm the boss of you. Thank you.
Hopefully they give me clothes right now. I don't want to be walking through a prison butt-ass naked. Damn clothes on. You just gonna stare at me while I'm getting dressed? That's gay. You gay.
Close up 49.
Close up 49? Oh, you're right next to me.
Oh, we're neighbors? Took you long enough. How to stay in our cell long.
There's me.
Hey, Leo.
What?
Someone wants to talk to you.
Yeah? Who?
I don't know, man. It's over there. That's all I know.
Sitting on a bench. Sitting on a bench. Is that dude getting fucked?
What?
Look ahead of you. He's getting raped.
What the world?
Talk to him.
Nah, I'm gonna talk to you.
I'm not near you.
Oh, you're not? I thought you were.
I'm going to work out. Hell yeah.
What?
Doing some pull-ups.
The fuck you looking at, man?
Hey, gringito, get your ass out of here.
Damn, he's old. He can only do 8.
Hey, relax. I'm not here to mess with you.
Then walk away, hombre.
You better listen to him.
All right,
ladies. I'll let you get back to it.
What?
I'm over here working out, bro.
5. Ten.
I'm trying to find you. Oh, I see you!
Oh, I found out how to jog. Can I play some b-ball?
I see you now. I'm heading to you now.
Okay.
Oh, hey, let go of me!
I'm coming, bud, I'm coming.
There you are. It's time to play.
Oh!
What the fuck do you want?
It's not about what I want. It's about what Harvey wants.
That piece of shit better be happy he's on the outside.
He might be on the outside, but he still pays me good, huh? Fact is, he pays me really good to kill you. And I don't really like you. So it's a win-win situation for me. Yeah.
Oh! Let me go.
Get in there, new
hey,
fish!
Hey, what the hell? What are you doing?
Go, Dragon Man, kill him!
Huh?
Take him down!
Oh no, you're not getting my buddy! Oh! Ah!
It's a butt masher, so get ready.
Yeah, take this and that. Oh, yeah, get him, Tyler, get him. Get him. Yeah, that's right, I'm beating your ass. Oh, yeah. Whoa, hey, 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 hey! Yeah, that's right, Tyler.
Yeah, that's right,
Tyler. Triangle, press triangle.
Oh. What happened?
You're supposed to press triangle right there.
I'm sorry, my headphone accidentally cut off.
All right, get ready to press triangle.
Yeah, you want to take a piece of me? Yeah, that's payback for what happened.
Guards.
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 Oh shit. You alright, Tyler?
I'm good. We kicked their ass.
Order! Break it up before I put you all in solitary. Go on!
You better watch your back.
You!
Better go wash your face.
Stay the hell away from me, okay?
What? Damn, Dustin, you rude!
I'm sorry! It was my headset! Got me rude!
Just trying to help you out. You tell me to stay away?
Lunchtime!
Here you go. Come on, I don't got all day.
Alright, thanks.
Yeah. Next.
Oh yeah, I'm the big dog in town. I'm a joker.
What's up, guys? How y'all doing?
Hey, guys, how you doing?
How about you two lovebirds have a chat somewhere else? I want to eat.
Hey, is someone talking?
No.
Mm-mm. I don't hear anyone.
Oh, yeah, you better hear me.
Me neither.
Help them here.
Guys, don't fuck with me when I'm hungry, okay?
Yeah, don't fuck me when I'm hungry.
Sure looks like it.
All right. What are you gonna do about it, gringo?
How about this?
Yeah.
Hey, man, all right, shit, man. Relax, okay? Go.
I told you I'm hungry.
I'm over here eating.
Yeah, give me some grub. I want some cheeseburgers and fries and some pizza.
Yeah, what do you think this is? A goddamn restaurant?
Here I come, man.
Oh, shit.
Oh, man!
I'm coming.
Oh!
That was a sucker punch.
Yeah, that's right. Take that stove. Oh shit, he's got some knives.
What are they doing with those in the open area? In prison.
I'll kill you!
Back up. Yeah, that's right. Get him away.
Come on, what do you want? Who wants to die first? You? Yeah, come on. Die! Huh? Come on, first!
Oh! Oh!
Take this! Take this! Damn it!
Damn. He just killed a guard.
Mm-hmm.
Hope we won't have to worry about him no more for a while.
Oh, hey there, girl!
I hate those things.
Don't you have worse?
She's looking so fine and beautiful.
Just be careful.
Yeah, that hurt.
Be all right. Just lay down and rest for a while.
Yeah. Thanks.
Hey, there's you right next door.
Not me. It's a black guy. My name is White. I'm over there.
Oh.
Hey. I'm Leo. Vincent. Listen, thanks. Don't mention it. I mean it, man.
What's your beef with that guy anyway?
Let's just say it's a long story. But don't worry about him. He's out of the picture now. Could you do me a favor?
Like what?
There's something I need.
What's that exactly?
Nothing, man. It's simple. I just need you to watch my back while I get it, that's all.
Sorry, not interested.
You know what? Fuck it. I'll do it myself.
Wait.
What?
You can't just walk out of here.
Of course I can.
We're gonna both end up in the hole.
Well, I don't have a choice.
All right, I'll help you.
Oh, this is a sneaky mission.
Just don't get caught.
Okay. Keep your eyes sharp.
Yeah.
Oh, man, we're both in bed.
Distract the nurse. Just watch out for her.
Just wait. I'll tell you when to go.
Hey there, girl.
All right, go ahead.
What can I do for you?
What do I do?
All right, go out that door.
Okay.
I got a sore throat.
And get down. Yeah, now just barely walk to the edge right here.
Thanks.
Stop. Wait for that guard to leave.
Come on, leave, guard. Oh, shit.
Here you go.
I hope I'm not bothering you.
Of course not. It's my job.
So, how did you end up working in a prison?
I've lived nearby my whole life, so...
What do I do about the guard? He's just standing there.
You look a bit pale. Is something wrong?
No, nothing's wrong. I'm fine.
He'll leave in just a minute. Because you have to go that way. He has to leave.
Oh, man. Hey, tell her I need her.
No, if she knows you're gone, we're fucked. Move up just a hair. A little bit more.
I need to wait for that guard to move.
All right, stay right there.
All right, back to work.
Oh, he's leaving. He's gonna walk through those double doors. As soon as he walks through those double doors, okay, he's going back over there. All right, go ahead and start moving. Very slowly. Down, 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 down. All right, move.
Oh shit, I was close.
All right, keep moving, get on the wall. Yeah, hug the wall, keep going. Get on the corner right there where that thing is right in front of you.
Shit, Vincent needs to do something about that guard.
Alright, Vince. I got this. I got you.
Okay, do it.
Move. Go.
Look what you made me do.
Grab the screwdriver. Off the table. Grab it. Hurry. Grab it. Just grab it.
Grab it. Oh, that was close.
Still looking over here, so just keep moving. Oh, shit. Never mind.
Better head to the bathroom.
He's going to the bathroom. Yeah, just come back.
Anything else?
Hurry, I'm distracting. But get down.
Yeah, I've got this terrible pain. I need.
This is so funny, Tyler.
Come on, get back in your bed.
I've got this throbbing headache. I mean, it's just, I'm seeing flashes here. Is there something you can give me for it?
Oh, yes! Yes! She didn't see nothing.
Good job.
Thanks. Weapon.
Hey, what are you up to?
Nothing.
Let's move.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no.
No, you had to. They were patting down. It's, I bet we'll have to come back and get it.
So, what's your plan?
Excuse me?
I know what you're up to.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on now.
Look. I appreciate what you did back there, but you need to back off.
Hey.
What?
I'm sure you have good reasons to bust out of here, but I need to get out of here too.
Yeah? Not my problem.
Just offering my help here.
Hey, you know what? I don't need your help. I can handle myself.
Yeah? Like you did in the infirmary back there?
What, you telling me I can't do things, Tyler?
No, I'm not. Listen, I'm pretty much in on this.
Just saying that we can help each other out.
Really use my help.
Like I said, I can handle myself.
What about Harvey then?
Oh shit.
What'd you say about Harvey?
The fuck do you know about Harvey? Who you been talking to?
The walls are thin in here.
Am I supposed to believe that?
Let's just say that you and me have something in common. We both want him dead.
Oh, you got a point.
You don't know shit about me, man.
Maybe not. But Harvey killed someone very close to me. With or without you, I'm going after him. But I'm pretty damn sure our chances would be a lot better if we worked together. And you know that.
True.
So what you got?